explode.
Abaddon's eye. It is. To me, quickly. One warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephila.
You're of the Hell God.
I was. But I guard the light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away? How did you come to leave the Hell God?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the Spire fall.
I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light, for what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness.
And who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees when he peers into the shadow. The Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. Pray your business never sends you there. The Archon's that way, horseman.
Perhaps I have other business.
If that business takes you to the Kingdom of the Dead, you would serve the Light to deliver this scroll.
What business have you in that land of corpses?
I seek an old friend, a lost soul. Where better to look? Take that scroll to the undead court, that they may answer my question. I have everything an angel needs. As for you... have wielded this. May yours not be the last. Find the one who guards the throne. He will have my answer. That's close enough.